This is the wild fattini, otherwise known as Titten and the tiny moose hunter. Every once in a while we get a tiny moose in the house, and Titten, the tiny moose hunter, with his fattini tush, will catch a mouse from the farm field. They do come in during the winter. So, are you catching a tiny moose? You moose hunting? We'll keep you updated on the wild moose hunt for the Titten. And catch those tiny mooses. Titten. I just shut this off.